Oh. Sounds epic. I'm trying to wait just in case. There's like a phase two. I don't want to use the sword. This is that the highest we have, really? Damage. Come on. I want the combo. I love this song. Yes! Work the corner! Body flows! Body blow! The final countdown by Euro. Yeah, that's a classic song. I love that. Pandora!
Stop her, Kratos! Do not let her into the flame!
This is what I am meant to do! You know that! Please!
Hush!
Kratos, you know this is the only way!
Don't listen to her, Kratos. For once in your pathetic life, don't fail. Don't fail her like you failed your family.
What? Why did he antagonize him?
Pandora! After all you have sought, after all you have sacrificed, it ends in a lover stunning failure.
Something's up. Because this particle's around us. Something's up. Okay, so this will probably be where the final countdown confrontation happens. Hulk smash? Let's see. What do you think I'm trying to do, old man? When he was trying to hold Pandora from not going in? Wait a minute. What's up, bro? Sorry, what's up, dad?
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
Bro, you need to take it. Is that a... Yo, that's a golem. Is one of them still living? One of the titans? Oh my god, it's Gaia's son.
The reign of Olympus ends now.
Gaia! You live?
My world. It bleeds because of you. I never sought your death, Spartan. Yet you have left me no choice.
Your pawn has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Damn, son. Oh yeah, we gotta sneak in there. We've been through this. The Heart of Gaia. We have the fist though. So the fist will be able to wreck the heart, I'm guessing.
Huh.
Ja. Finish it with the right outfit. The old school side. There we go. Seriously?
I'll put an end to this chaos.
Wait, if I did... He freaking did the Triform technique. My boy became freaking Tien from Dragon Ball Z. That's not cool. Yo, he got nothing. Guy doesn't leave me alone to get some health.
Ah!
I just don't know what the heck I'm supposed to be doing here. Nice. Let's see. Okay, I think we're doing stuff now. There we go. Can we just destroy all of them? I don't know what defines this. Oh my god, there is so many of them right now. Charging up again. God, the QTE, son. We got this. I have the power. They're making us go to get the sword? All right.
All right.
Oh shit. Yo, this game is getting trippy, but in an amazing way. I'm liking this. This looks sick. Where was Captain Planet when she needed him? So, what was that? What was the purpose of Pandora dying? Do we still know? Or maybe later on we'll find out. We'll keep running. Follow the trail of blood. This looks crazy. Oh wow.
Mother, what's happening outside? The people, the fires.
Shh, stay close, Calliope.
Mother, I'm scared. Are they coming to get us?
Your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Daddy?
Kratos!
Mother! No! No, Father, no!
My wife. My child. How? They were left in Sparta.
Ares!
So she is helping.
Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
Okay. Candy Bee said, good job, though, Feist. Thank you so much, Candy Bee. Several said, GG. Thank you so much, bro. Yo, we're tearing it up right now. We're still not done. Clearly, there's some more unresolved things we need to figure out, but it's very interesting.
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time to lay your fears to rest. The light reveals the truth. The power of forgiveness comes from within. To be forgiven, you must find the power to forgive yourself.
All right, well, the day's turning, it's turning better.
This way.
Who am I slaying?
No, Kratos, stop!
Athena, no!
I guess I can't talk to her. I just had to see that.
Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill his father, Kronos. The same fear that brought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own son. Zeus uses fear to keep you in the dark. Confront your demons and lay them to rest.
We got more to do, guys.
Over here, Kratos.
This is impressive looking. I like this world. How they did it. The symbols.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is. Do you remember that day, Spartan?
I won't allow you to hurt her.
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
I gave you everything.
Please, don't do it, Spartan!
That's what you came for. Let me be.
Die, Spartan!
Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
You will pay for that.
All the blood.
Come, I can show you the way.
What is that over there? Is that Pandora's box? Yeah, the lighting effects here are pretty radical. Cool.
Kratos, you know this is the only way!
As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power. To kill a god.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
How we play right now?
Kratos!
crazy, guys. Time to finish it! Vice Person Yuma! FP Misa! Like that? Feel like, yo, just keep going. Just keep going, yo. You got this. He'll be back any minute. Yo, guys, we will be right back after these messages. And we're back. And what's happening? Still getting pummeled. Should I stop? What's a blood rage? Why don't I remember anything? Should I stop pressing circle, guys? Probably stop pressing. So. That was a long ass beat down. Doesn't look good.
Bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos. Mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you open the box, you release the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil, fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. The power you took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos, is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down? Again?
My vengeance ends now.
What?
No!
What? No. Aw, son. He got the He-Man pose. Now we definitely gotta make him do it.
You fool! What have you done?
You disappoint me, Spartan.
I'm so confused right now. So, well, this world's screwed. This world is fucked. Wait, what? That's how they ended it? I don't understand how God of War 4 is gonna happen. He has a kid, he's alive, like, this makes no sense. I'm so confused. It was an amazing game, but he apparently didn't die. So why did the power disappear from him? Well, that was, yo, that was God of War 3 Remastered, guys. We just tore it up. That was impressive. That was amazing, yo. We did another game. Another game in the books. Within like underneath a week, we did three games. We beat three games. We did God of War 3, we did Ratchet and Clank, And we did Until Dawn. How crazy is that? Not his kid, different person altogether. Maybe it'll be a Shyamalan moment. What a twist! Candy B said, this game was amazing, I gotta say. Yo, this game was really amazing. I really enjoyed playing this game, guys. I had a lot of fun. It was like just very action-packed, very awesome. All right. Very enjoyable. Can I skip the credits to see if there's something else? Let's see. Am I slowly pressing the other button? Press start. You got it. They're making us watch the credits, guys. Sephiroth says 4 is nowhere near Greece. Yo, that is crazy, man. Yeah, God of War 3, that was definitely enjoyable. I actually really liked it. So Athena is like still alive and she's mad evil. So the question I have is Athena gonna be the thing that we're gonna face? Is that the god we're gonna have to deal with in 4? Because they left it open-ended, like, yo, she removed the blade. I know we put the blade in ourselves, but she removed the blade, guys. So that kind of like, yo, bent. But the kid isn't his? I was pretty confident the kid is his. Thought it was. Probably not. Who knows? Just based on the trailers that I saw, like, not too long ago at E3. So I could have probably misinterpreted it. Getting all amped up and stuff. Watch out for Hulk though. Or is Norse. Oh! Sephiroth is saying 4 is Norse mythology. You're gonna deal with Thor and Loki. Oh, so they, but why do they call it God of War 4 then? Then again, you know what? They do it for Final Fantasy. They say Final Fantasy 6, but Final Fantasy 6 has nothing to do with Final Fantasy 7. So, okay. Gotcha. Yeah, so this was Greek mythology 1-3, so 4 is dealing with Norse mythology. It's kind of like they basically are doing a different universe, but with Kratos in it. I actually like that idea. That idea is pretty dope. That's exactly what they do with Zelda, that's what they do with Final Fantasy, that's what they do with Spider-Man with different titles, I mean, different universes. But why not, right? Yeah, that's pretty legit. I like that. Maybe the reason why they went with a different fighting style altogether as well. It's still gruesome when how they kill, but it just looks like it's more of a basic combo system. It's not like, hey, you can do 200 hit combos in this God of War. Yeah, I know, exactly, Paul. Yep, I knew that. It was basically their last fantasy of creating a video game, and then it succeeded, so then they kept creating a Final Fantasy. But all the Final Fantasies are like different worlds, basically. Final Fantasy VI doesn't deal with the same universe of Final Fantasy VII. Legend of Zelda games, even those, are like, you know, Twilight Princess, Wind Waker, those are just different universe styles of Zelda. But a lot of people do games like that now, where it's like, it's called this, but it's a standalone story. It's like a standalone, I guess that's the best way to explain it. The creator would have actually gone back to college. I didn't know that he would have gone back to college. I know that the company would have sunk. I know Squaresoft would have gone under, and there wouldn't have been any more Final Fantasies. Theory is Final Fantasy 7 and 10 are in the same world, just 100 years apart? Really? That's a tough one. That's a stretch one. That's a stretch for me. That's a tough one. There is a lot of people that made this. Oh, wow. I totally forgot when you have voice actors of like different countries, different languages. It's like, yo, those have to be. Wholesale algorithm. That's all they showed? Bulsa Chimera is 10-2 is looking for a new source of power. That's interesting. That's interesting to think about. Cool. Yeah, 10-2 I didn't play. I played just 10. But I heard 10-2 was actually really good. I heard that one was pretty awesome. Oh man. That, yo, the amount of people here to do tests is crazy. I'm just like looking at this. This is really nuts. UA testers. Yeah, and that was it. That was God of War. Hell yeah, yo. We just tore it up. All right, I like this.